Andreas, my bass player, is stripping right now. Carl is sitting with his phone, Nicholas also. And we're going to make have a pit stop in Poland to pick up John, the keyboard player. And we're going to play tomorrow, 3 p.m., Lviv, Ukraine, at something called Rynok Square. Or Rynok Square, Rynok Square, I don't know. Hope to see you there. Mwah.
Er det sjovt noteret, eller er det dine noter, eller hvad?
Ja, det er mine noter, ja.
Okay, ja.
Det er sådan, jeg læser musik. Det er sådan, jeg ser det.
Ja, i farver og,
ja.
Og
kugler.
Og kugler, ja. Kugler og stjerner.
Så laver jeg sådan en firkant.
Ja.
Var det en komposition for soloen? Var det et næste akkord?
Okay. Det er skide smart.
John, yeah, hey, finally, yay, oh my god. Waiting for the luggage, waiting for the luggage, waiting for the luggage, waiting for the luggage. The luggage is lost. So now we are going to, I don't know where, but we're going to kill someone and then we're going to find our luggage. Finally in Lviv, we're learning some Ukrainian words. One is cheers and it's called?
Budibo, budibo.
Будьмо.
Yeah.
Arrived at the hotel.
Yeah, it's
heavy. Where is it? Just so finally at the hotel room. So nice to be here. I'm from Hungary and this really, we're really close to Hungary, but this is almost like being in Hungary. It really looks like Hungary in every way. It's really nice. I'm alright, mate. Are you alright, mate?
Bloody ginger.
I'm not a ginger. This is wonderful Lida, and she's our tour manager. She's been helping us out with so many things. And she almost didn't sleep. It's a pleasure to have you with us, really. And we're gonna have so much fun! Yay!
If you're ready, we can go.
With the luggage and instruments. We're on our way to soundcheck right now. The tour bus. We have two buses and a lot of gear. And we had a beautiful breakfast at the hotel. Hotel Europe in Lviv was great. The weather is nice. It's gonna be a blast. Woohoo! Who's that?
After the gig, so hungry. Oh my god. I haven't been eating for 2 hours now, more. But seriously, we had a blast in Lviv. They loved John and John's song, I Just Can't.
And they loved you, Claudia.
Everybody loves me. No, I'm just kidding. No, I'm just kidding. I love them. Do you love me?
Of course.
But hope you check out John's song called I Just Can't. Great song. You have to check it out. And also my album, you have to check it out if you haven't done it that yet. See you around. Vad säger du, Andreas? Vad säger du, Andreas? Andreas. Andrei. That's your Ukrainian name. Guys, I have to show you this. Yummy.
til min far og sige, at jeg står 2 meter fra Tito Elia.
They sprayed water in their faces.
Jeg ved ikke, hvad jeg skal til. Jeg har bare skat.
Er det kommet ikke for, at det er kold?
Nej. Ja.
Perfekt format.
It's our new tour bus. Hey everyone, so this is Mr. East, a great journalist. He's all over Eastern Europe and many other places.
Hi.
Actually, Mr. East, author Tiefenberg, he hooked me up with Pellwood drumstick. Ivan
Pellwood. The best drumstick.
Yeah, the best drumstick in the world.
Right, yeah.
And that was in 1997.
It's many years ago, yeah. And since this time you are playing,
still playing those things.
Yes. Yeah.
Trummorna stod ju bara deras setup stod ju där. Och det skulle ha
varit. Okay, we're about to drink wild cherry. It's some kind of cherry port wine. Wine with liquor, cherry liquor. Cheers! Prosni!
Cheers!
Prosni!
Cheers!
Cheers!
Oh
my god!
Det er
rigtigt.
Det er rigtigt.
gjorde så som på mig. Nej, ja, det var inte det.
Det var ingen chili runt om.
Det var inte det. Du, jag tänkte på att vara
rushny.
Han sa ju det.
Det er 32-dels
offentlig.
Det var rigtig god. Good night, sweetheart. Good night. Good night, sweetheart.
Good night. Yeah. Det var mere.
We're flying home today from this really hot city of Lviv, and apparently it's as hot as it is here in Copenhagen, so it's gonna be nice to have some summer. But we're not on vacation. We are going to play at Copenhagen Jazz Festival on the 13th of July, 2:30 p.m. at something called the Green Island. Wonderful place. Hope to see you there. So much luggage.
Okay, let's go.
Yep.
Okay.
Okay. If you can have some problem, you can come around.
Ooh, it's hot. Bye.